guys, how na day, how body? Yeah, na get ye again easily, yeah. For those of you who never subscribe to my YouTube channel, I beg of you, no just come and watch my video and just work out. Understand? See the subscribe button is on the right hand side. Just press it and that is it. Don't subscribe so that you will get updates. So, I want to talk about how to F your wife with your tongue. For those of una wey be say una wife like tongue and una no know how to spice them up. Now just solely just maybe your wife just did there and then you know after I don't touch and all that, the next thing I would say she don't open the paradise. Now understand, now they be my follower and I go understand what I mean by paradise. She don't open them and then just go there start to the chop her. Understand? So you can still have her with your mouth until she, you know, she land at the corner because of the, you know what I mean, for the Facebook and the YouTube people. So, until she land, understand? So, the way you take go about it, be say, when she lie down, when you don't turn her on, well, now understand? Those of now they follow my video, go understand what I mean. After I don't water the ground, and you, you know, she don't balance, you know, the best balance, be say, you put pillow under her, bottom there, put them under there, lift the waist up, you know, lift them up, and then at least everything will be easy for you to put your mouth, and you to know go need to, you know, strain your shoulder as well, if you did give her, no single, you put your head down, at least with that pillow will go up, because you go elevate her hip a little, so that you to know go need to stress much, understand? So, or edge of couch, like this edge of couch here. Look at this edge of couch here. If now say she put her hip there, and then she lie down, carry pillow, put on her head, lift, elevate her head a little. That couch there can elevate her, her waist, so that you go fit, give them good, you know, sex with your mouth. So when it don't go up, what you go do be say, you go for where that are clearly there. Understand? Make sure say she don't dey on. No, just go there where be say you don't touch her. You don't say she don't water don't come outside from there. She don't dey wet and then they say just one straight away won't put your mouth there. Make sure say she don't dey really really on. Now don't kiss. Now don't touch. Now don't smush. Now don't do all that. Now you get my point. Now don't do all that and then don't say she don't dey on before she will come position for you to come mouth her. Come give her head. You understand what I mean? So when she don't dey there, then you go carry your mouth go for that clickly day. Put your mouth, know the one with the turn her on, understand? Some women they like her, maybe say you go force, you go chop them, force, you go just suck them, force. Some women they like and gentle, you take your tongue, you know, run, take your mouth, suck them, pull them out. You know, some women gently anyway, not pull them out with your teeth, or I mean your lips, understand? So some women they like them very, very gentle, some women they like them rough, depending on your woman. You know the kind of woman where you get. And like in my previous views, I thought say not every woman they like the sucking, make you just see her response. But you should be pissed with the like them. Well, this video is made for her. Understand? So if she won't give her, if you won't give her good, you know, coming, you know, and she like him, this very position go really help very, very well to elevate you, to go help you. And then bring her time. When you don't put your mouth there, you don't give her the way which she like him. Like I say, different way. If she like any way, you give her that way. No, just concentrate on that. Give a little bit. When you don't suck there for like 1 minute, 2 minutes, give a little bit of break from there. Because so if you keep doing it continuously, she will get irritated. She will get, she will feel, start to feel sore there. When they say she will start to feel pain. So it don't go be fun again. When you don't suck there, you don't take your tongue, tinkle there, take your hand, stimulate them. You don't suck them a little, you know. Come out from there again. Concentrate on any part of her body where you know, say, with the move her. Understand? Go, not just concentrate on the click. Just concentrate. Just they talk. The next thing, you don't need to take hand. Fake. The next, you don't need to run hand. Do left up and down, up and down. She go get tired. She go get tiring. But if we don't suck and they don't suck, then you live there a little. You come for where Abubu day, you come for a neck and a play. And that playing again go sing a rose hard down there, will come make a corn land. Because the first landing there, which don't force water will don't come outside there, the juice with the natural one. I know you now understand anyway. The juice will come outside from there. You know, you don't already, you know, you don't do the sucking and all that. So the place obviously go there. You know, go there like a slippery, like it was when I first of all start to the, you know, the smooch each other, understand? No go there that's slippery. And he don't, cause don't mix up with your saliva and all that. But so when you don't live there, don't do there 1 minute, 2 minutes, brother. Live there, my brother, live there. Come over or any part of our body. You know, even as to suck, you know, suck a boo-boo. Anyhow, I don't talk how to suck boo-boo and all that for my previous videos. Go and watch them. Then talk of to kiss and do all that something around the body. When you don't say she don't desire you again, take your hand, go down there. Touch. She say she don't, she really, you will see her response. You will see how she really wants you to just go do more. You go see all that. So when you see that body language, that day you know, see, you don't de, she don't be ready for you to go down again. Make her desire you. Make her go gaga, go crazy. Say yes, I want you. You know. So when you go down there, still 1-2 minutes. You come outside. Don't just remain there 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 5 minutes. At the point, the girl, the lady will just get tired and she'll just go, oh God, she will just feel irritated. She will just, please, come do, let me just, let, hey, I'm tired. She will be fed up. But if you want me, she, they desire you. When you go down there, you tease her down there. You touch them. You know, in her to suck and you suck them. Just touch, suck. And for just 1-2 minutes, leave there again. Go back to the upper part of her body. Do any other thing you want to over part of the body there. As they do them, now she go, they even give them, they push your hand, safe. Now she go, they push your hand. Make you go down. You know that kind of thing. She go, body language could give her away. So make you go there, make you go touch that place. And then when you go down there, go be as it's now fresh start again. Now you just want to start again all over. So if with these techniques, definitely you will see a lady go, they desire you. She will make you do that thing. You want to when person they chug, stop, just for example, person they did a suck boo-boo. You just did a concentrate, you go suck. Go to the other side, go suck. Go again, suck. She go, they tired. Women, they like, to exploit, they like varieties. Understand? Even I say you don't do this, make you do another one. You don't do this one, you do another one. That is how they like them. They like because they break down everything, but not to concentrate on one. So for you to give her that mouth, you know, sex. I don't want to call them because of these people. No, you won't satisfy your woman with mouth. Woman, she land with mouth. Do and make she desire you. Make she grab you. Make she talk. Say, yeah, yes, I want you. Talk and there for a few minutes. Like I said, first of all, start with, you know, putting her on and all that. I mean, I do the normal watering of the, you know, garden and all that. Water even before now. Can't go down there. When you go down there, 1 minute, 2 minutes, come outside from there. She wants, you go 1 month. You want. Ah, why you live there now? She would kill herself inside. Say, why did you live there now? But she don't tell you. But she wants more of that. You, if you live there, she would desire you inside of her head. Why, oh, I want more of this. But just leave her. Let that place be. Let that place settle a little. Make it calm a little. Make sure they desire you there. Make the place a bit more arose, you know. Yeah. Then you go back to any other part of her body. Arose her for any, you know, stimulate her, do all that or any part of her body. And then when you go down there, you'll be as you say, wow, this is what I've been waiting for. Should they desire you? So you go make her feel more relaxed. You will make her they anticipate and you make her they look forward to you going down there and you go make her land. Possibility of her landing will be say she they look forward to something. He did, yeah. So I hope say, when I learn one or two things. So don't forget to subscribe. Love you from here. is a lily. And for those of you never following for Facebook, search for singles. SFS, search for singles. If you want, follow me on Facebook. Love you so much. Or Instagram, eze.lily. Love you so much. Bye.